Hi guys! Next step. This level is next step to raise your skills. On previous working and exhibition flair lessons, from first to third level, we did the most hard and important part of our education. We did learn the most important basic moves and how to connect those moves into sequences. So now you are ready for next lessons. First of all, let me remind you that all of the moves from all previous lessons was really important to learn. Otherwise, it will be hard for you to move forward. On this level, it's not important to learn everything. You can choose which moves you want to learn. On this level, I also will not separate working and exhibition flair, and I will not divide it on different sublevels. I will give you a range of different moves and sequences based on the level you have now. So, we will have 6 lessons on this level. 3 bottles juggling, balances, bumps, 2 objects moves, working flair sequences and exhibition flair sequences. Also, you can ask me your questions in comments after videos, if something is going wrong and you don't understand how to learn something, or if you need some of my advices. I will try to help you. So less words and let's do the next step to reach your goals.